Welcome to Stretch Barre 45 minutes. The focus today is going to be to open up our hamstrings. So what do we need for today? Medium weight or maybe light weight. We don't need anything too heavy. If you have a yoga strap nearby also, or also a towel, or two blocks. If you don't have blocks, maybe books, or you can always just placing your hands on the ground. We are going to use the wall to assist us with some stretches on our hamstrings. So make sure you are near a wall. And that's all we need for today. So let's start on our tabletop position, bringing your hands under your shoulders, ending your knees under your hips, spreading your fingers nice and wide, and then moving your sits bone out to the side, creating a space on your tailbone to unlock. From here, we're going to do three rounds of cat-cow. Inhale, lifting your hips, lower the chest and look up, creating a space on the front of your chest. As you exhale, tucking your hips under, rounding your spine, push the floor away and look down to your belly. Two more. Inhale, lifting your hips, lower the chest, look up, 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 lower your shoulders down and away from the ear. Exhale, tucking your hips under, rounding the spine and look to your belly. One more. Inhale, moving into cow, and exhale, cat. Go back to the center, extending your right leg out to the side, in line with your hip. I'm going to turn so you can see me from the front. And then press down to the outer edge of your right foot. Come up on your fingertips. Yes, open through the chest, and then extending your right arm towards the ceiling. And then as you exhale, you're going to bring in your right arm under your left. Again, come up on your fingertips, holding your left hand open through your right side. Exhale, you bring it under. One more. Inhale to reach up. And exhale to bring it under. And then hold it in the center. If you have that block in there, you can place in your left hand on the block. And then elevate the chest, extending your right arm towards the ceiling, and then take a side stretch. You can always keep your left hand on the ground. That's fine. Open through your right shoulder. Look under your right armpit. Keep elongating through that right leg, and then elongating through your right arm. Inhale. As you exhale, go back to the center. Place the block under your right hand and extending your left arm towards the ceiling. Reach through the fingertips. Let's do that again. Go back to the center. Place the block under your left hand. Inhale, reach that right arm up. Exhale, center. Switch. Inhale, extending your left arm up, 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 up. And exhale, go back to the center. Fantastic. Switch sides. Come back to a tabletop. Left leg, go out. Press down to that left foot. Come up on your fingertips. Begin. Inhale, extending your left arm. Look up. Exhale, bring that arm all the way under. Your eyes follow your hand. Inhale to reach up, creating a space on your rib cage as well as in your hamstrings and pelvic floor. One more time. Inhale to reach up and exhale under. Go back to the center, grab that block and place it under your right hand. Press the block away, lift the chest. Extending your left arm and take a side stretch. See if you can look up towards that left hand. So you have a long extension through that left foot, all the way up through that left hand. Press into your right hand, twisting your left rib. Look under your left armpit. Long extension, take a nice big inhale. Exhale, center, place the block under your left hand, reach that right arm up and over. Go back to the center, one more time on each side. Inhale, reach, left arm, extend. Exhale, center, switch. Inhale, reach that right arm up, 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 up. And exhale, go back to the center. Place the block on the side. Come into a tabletop position, hands under your shoulders. Curl your toes under, press the floor away, downward facing dog. Rotating our upper arm in, stretching your fingertips forward, drop the head towards the ground, and then lift both heels nice and high, and then lower them down. Inhale to extend. Exhale to lower. Inhale to rise. Exhale to lower. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Walking your hands back towards your toes. Relax the heart completely on the ground. Protract the shoulder blades. Moving your sits bone out to the side and just waving your body side to side. Take the air out of your lungs, decompressing your upper back. Feeling the stretch on the back of your body. Go back to the center, slowly round the spine, one vertebra at a time. Shoulders back. Extend both arms towards the ceiling. Crossing your right leg behind you. Yes, reach up, 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 grabbing your left wrist. Reach up and then lean over to your right side. Good. And now from here, we're going to add a little gentle bounces to the right. And then incorporating your breath. Exhale. Exhale. Hydrating the fascia. Wonderful. Exhale. Bounce. Very gentle. Creating that coil. Nice relaxing. Relaxing the space between your rib cage. 3, 2, 1, go back through the center, arms go down, uncross the leg, switch, crossing your left leg back. Reach both arms up, 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 grabbing your right wrist, reach up and lean to your left side. Yes, so once you get there, begin to add those little bounces. Good, creating that freedom in between those rib cage. Pulse, pulse, good. That looks beautiful. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, go back to the center, uncross the leg. Hinge from the hips and fold, drop the head. Hands on your shins, inhale to a flat back, stretch the heart forward. Exhale, fold. Round the spine, shoulders back. If you have the block, place it in the front of your mat. Place both hands on the block, stepping your left leg behind you. Stretch the chest forward. So press the block away, straight the front leg. And then bend the knee. Inhale to straight. And exhale to bend. Inhale to straight. Exhale as you bend, you bring the hip forward. Inhale to extend. Exhale to bend. 2 more. Inhale. Exhale. 1 more, straight. Exhale, bend and hold. Bracing your core, engage the outer glutes, bringing your palms together, and then lift the chest. Good, bend that back knee, tucking your hips under, and I'll take it down an inch, up an inch, down an inch, up an inch. Just 1 inch down, 1 inch up. Root down to the front of your heel. Relax the toes. Good, little down. Little up, you got this. Nice open chest, squeeze the back muscles. Good, down and up, firing up the glute. Good, 4 more, 3, 2, 1 more, hold it down, open to Oreo 2. Good, sink a little deeper to that front leg so the front knee trace the second and third toe. Long extension through the arms, so push the arms. Relax the shoulders, flipping your front palm, and then reach that right arm towards the ceiling. Inhale. Exhale, lower both of your hands down on the ground. Ooh, step that back leg forward, maybe placing your hands on the block again. Inhale to a flat back, stretch the heart forward. Exhale, fold. Side two, stepping your right leg behind you. Open through the chest. Make sure your collarbones are nice and broadened. And now begin, inhale, straight that front leg. And exhale, bend. Inhale to extend. Exhale, press the hip forward. Inhale to straight. Exhale. Inhale to extend. Exhale to bend. 3 more. Press the block away or press the floor away. Inhale to straight. Exhale to bend. Inhale, straight. Exhale, bend and hold. Engage the outer glutes. Engage the chest, the core. lifting your chest up, palms together, and I'll begin to take it down an inch, up an inch, down an inch, up an inch. Nice open chest, squeezing your palms together to help to keeping your pelvic floor activated. Little down, little up, little down, little up. Whew, maybe lifting your toes off the ground. Press the floor away formally with the heel. Little down, little up. Four more. Three, two, get ready to open to Oreo chill. Look over to your left shoulder. Long extension through the arms. Relax through the shoulders. Depress the shoulder blades. Sink a little deeper to the front leg. Flipping your front palm, revolve. Look up towards the ceiling. Inhale. Exhale, lower both of your hands down on the ground. Stepping your back leg forward. Hands on your shins this time. Inhale to a flat back. Stretch the heart forward. Exhale, fold. Round the spine, one vertebra at a time. Shoulders back. Ooh, let's grab your medium weight. We're going to go for sumo squat. So stepping your leg wider than your hips. Turning your toes, turning your thighs out. Hold the weight right in front of your chest. But don't glue them together. Separate them so your wrist is in line with your elbows. We're going to inhale, rotating our thighs out. Exhale, go up and punch the ceiling. Inhale to lower. Exhale, go up and punch. Nice. Go up and punch. Go up and punch. Inhale to lower. Exhale, go up and punch. Fantastic. Root down to the heels. Again, go up and punch. Wonderful, that looks great. Punch. Wonderful. All right, let's go for three more. Last two. Last one. This next one, hold on the bottom. Pulse. Pulse. Extending our arms, and now alternating curls. Good. Pulse. Rotating those thighs out. Maybe lifting your toes off the ground. Root down to the heels. Good. Pulse. Pulse. Good. Pressing the knees out. Rotating those thighs back. Good. Now you got this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, one, relax. Whew. Bringing your feet under your hips, stepping your right leg back, bend that back knee. But now from here, alternating front raises. Yes, wonderful. That looks great, five. Good. Getting there. Wonderful. All right, four more, and then we switch legs. Two more. Last one, switch. Right leg forward, left leg back. Bend that back knee, bracing your core, begin. Alternating front raises. Maybe sink a little deeper. Wonderful. Breathe through it. Gorgeous. Let's go for four more. One, two, three, last one, and four. Step that back leg forward, shake it off the leg. Good, curtsy, crossing your right leg back at a curl. Step out to the side, medial deltoids. Switch, left to leg, go back, step out, medial. And keep on going, cross, sink it deep, arms out, left leg cross, out, and then lower, switch, wonderful, left leg go back, out, and curl, and knee and out, cross, step out, using those shoulders, left leg cross, step out. Good. Let's go for four more. So two on each side. Hinge the hips forward a little more, will you? Yes, good. One more on each side, cross, out, last one, cross, and out. Good. Hinging from the hips, hugging our elbows in, chest open, extending our arm, forearms behind you, and a little pulses up. Pulse, pulse. Squeezing the triceps, moving your sits bone out, out. Good. Little lifts, little lifts. Lift that belly button to the spine, squeezing our lower belly. Just pulse and pulse. Good. Turning our palms to face the ceiling. Good. Little lift. Long extension to those arms. Belly button to the spine. Pulse and pulse. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift the chest. Yes. Come down to your kneeling position. We're almost done with the barre portion. Open those elbows wider than your shoulders. Slightly lean back, bracing your core, and now punch the ceiling. Elbows go wider below the shoulders, punch. Elbows go down, wider below, and punch. Wonderful. Push. Again. Push. Fantastic. Nice. Punch. Let's go for six more. One. Good. Exhale to punch. Two. Fantastic. Punch. Three. Give me three more. Last two. Last one. Good. Lower the weight. Push-ups. Hands wider than your shoulders. Knees behind the hips, or you can keep your knees off the ground. Protract the shoulder blades. Inhale. Chest go down. Exhale. Push. Push. Good. Feel free to lower your knees on the ground. If your knees is on the floor, lower the top of your thighs towards the ground. Protracting the shoulder blades. All right, 10 seconds. How many can you give to me? Lower and push. Lower and push. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Take a child's pose. Opening your knees wider, have a seat back to the heels. Inhale, fill your lungs. Out through your mouth. Good, and then let's grab those weights again. And then lay on your back. Good, extending our legs nice and long, a little core work. Extending our arms towards the ceiling, but protract the shoulder blades. So keep the shoulders locked in place. Take all the air out of your lungs, wrapping your muscles around your belly button and engaging our pelvic floor. Lifting our head and shoulders off the ground and then alternating leg lift. Alternating leg lift. Good, pointing our toes. Feel free to keep your head on the ground. Lift and lower, lift and lower. Nice. Awesome. All right, you got this. Keep exhaling the air out of your lungs the whole time. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you're having your head up, lower it down. Bend both of your legs. Scooching your upper body back a little to elongate the spine. Air out of your lungs again. From here, you're gonna pull your knees to your chest and then lower your arms out to the side. And then tapping your toes on the ground, lower your head, lifting your arms back to starting position. Exhale to lift, inhale to slowly lower it down. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, control the move. Good. Using our lower belly, crunch up. Inhale, lower, lower, lower. Last three. Good. Two more. Last one. and then lower the weight on the ground. Take a full body stretch. Reaching your arms, moving your head, extend through the legs. Pull both of your knees into your chest, hugging in. We'll wrap side to side, massaging your back. Good. Extend the legs towards the ceiling, placing your hands behind your legs. Bring the legs towards your chest, so your pelvic floor, your hips elevated off the ground. Good. Side to side. And then lower your feet down the floor and take a bridge pose. Press the hips up, 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 up. Engage through the glutes. Press the hips, push, push, push. Inhale. And then as you exhale, lower your hips all the way down. Roll to the side. And then let's stand up. So we are gonna do downward facing dog. If you have the block, we're gonna challenging ourselves in doing this down dog with your feet elevated. So we're gonna placing your feet on the block. If you're not, just keeping your feet on the ground. As you inhale, reaching your arms forward and up. As you exhale, the block is gonna assist us to get a little deeper and improving and increasing our range. Shoulders down and away from the ear. And now begin to walk your hands forward, maintaining the heels down, pressing down towards the block. So downward facing dog, elevating with your heels pressing down towards the block, rotating your upper arm in, breathe in, breathe out. Feel that nice elongation through the hamstrings. Inhale, full your lungs. Exhale, press the floor away, stretching your fingertips forward. Shifting your body to a high plank. Hold it in a high plank. Lift that belly button to the spine. Stepping your left leg on the outside of your left hand. So stretch the chest forward. Draw the shoulders back. Press back through that right heel. Breathe in. As you exhale, push, press the floor away. Go back to a high plank. Switch your right leg. Go out. Stretch the chest forward. Good. Press back through that back heel. Open chest. Inhale. Exhale, press into your hands, bracing your core, step back to a high plank. One more time, left leg go out. This time, extending your left arm towards the ceiling. Good. See if you can straighten your left leg as well, and rotating your right rib under. Ooh, a little deeper stretch in here. Good, take a nice big inhale, pull your lungs. Exhale, bending your left knee first, and then back with that starting position, back to a high plank. Stepping your right leg out to the side. Extending your right arm towards the ceiling. Squeeze the back muscles. So if you can straighten that front leg, so press that right hip crease back. Twisting your left rib under. Breathe in. Exhale, lower your right hand down. Step back to a high plank. Back to down dog. Elevate the hips towards the ceiling. Walking your hands back towards your toes. Walk back, walk back. Placing your hands on your shins, inhale to the flat back, stretch the heart forward, exhale, fold. Round the spine, one vertebra at a time, shoulders back. So we're gonna find, go to the wall now. Bring the blocks with you. Yeah, so hold the blocks on your hands. We're gonna make sure your glutes, it's touching the wall, and then moving your sit bone out. So your feet is gonna be slightly in front of your hips and of your shoulders, okay? Hands on the block. So you wanna do the opposite direction. As you start folding forward, your hips begin to walk up towards the ceiling. So as you exhale, moving your sit bone out, your hips starts to walk up, as your chest starts to walk down. You're gonna keep your hands slightly in front of your shoulders with your hands on the block. Good. So press out through the glutes. So moving your sit bone out. And then also press the thigh out. Like imagine you have a strap around in your thighs and you are pressing the thigh and the hamstrings out, creating more space on the hamstrings. The block is just here to assist us. Take a nice big inhale for your lungs. Keep the glutes touching the wall the whole time. As you exhale, lower your chest down, lower your head down. Again, inhale to fold, to flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. From here, you can also reach your hand, your bending your elbows and reach for opposite elbow. Keep lifting and walking the hips up towards the ceiling. Breathe in and breathe out. One more inhale. Exhale. Releasing your hands on the ground or place it back on the block. Stretch the chest forward. Begin to rise up. You can leave the block on this on the floor. Good. Inhale, reaching your arms up, 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 up. Exhale, arms down to the side. Good. Come down to your forearm. You're still close to the wall. Come into your forearm and then try to place that right foot against the wall and extend that right leg towards the ceiling. Yeah. So this is just gonna get a little deeper stretch into the thigh. You can always do this also on the ground. So you just extend and then lift the leg like if there's a wall behind you, okay? Maintaining that extension of the leg, of thigh. Good, and then we switch. This is just a counter pose for what we just did. Press into your forearm and push the hips forward. Awesome. And then release. Good, back to downward facing dog. Hands on your shoulders, stretch the hips up, 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 up. This time extending your right leg straight up towards the ceiling. Stepping your right leg in between your hands. Dropping your back knee on the ground, okay? And then if you have the block, leave it nearby or under your hands. We're gonna go for a half split, straight that front leg. And this is your option one. Feel free to just stay here. Or you can go a little deeper, placing maybe a pillow or a block. So you can get a little deeper into that stretch. Those are just options. You can feel free to stay on that half split, okay? And then you can always remove the block and go for a full split. It's totally up to you where you wanna stay today. And then once you get in whatever you are, we're gonna rotating our thigh out and in. So you want an external rotation of the hip, rotating out, rotating in. I'm gonna place the block in here so you can see me better. So rotate out and in, out and in, very good, yes. External, internal, wonderful. Yes. And then from here, if you have the block, remove the block, bend, whew, I lost my socks. You can bend your front knee, and then step that same leg all the way back. Press back through that right heel. Hands on your shoulders, open through the chest. Stretch the heel back, 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 back. And then switch. So let's go back to downward facing dog. Lifting your hips up, moving your sits bone out. Notice the difference between your right leg and your left leg. Maybe you're able to lower that right heel a little more towards the ground versus in your left. Now extending your left leg towards the ceiling, three-legged dog. And step that left leg forward. Bending, lower your right knee on the ground. Straighten your front leg, half split. Again, this is your always your option, first option. Or you can place the block under that left hips and then go a little deeper into that stretch. Good, settle into the stretch. can always remove the block and go for a full split. Once you get there, you just rotate the thigh out and in. I'm gonna place the block again so you can see me better. Rotate out, rotate in. Yeah, so that rotation is coming from the hips, but notice that once you do that, everything rotates with you. So it starts from the up and then everything rotates. This is stretching the hamstrings, your pelvic floor, your groins. Very good. Out and in, out and in. Good, 3, 2, and 1. Now remove the block, bend that left leg, and then step the leg all the way back, press back through your left heel. Good, bringing your hands under your shoulders, lift that belly button to the spine, press back, and then back to downward facing dog. Curl your toes under, lift the hips up, 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 up. Press the heels down, extending your right leg towards the ceiling, three-legged dog. Step the leg in between your hands. Rise to press and lunge. Straighten your front leg. Engage through the outer glute. And then hinging your chest forward, hinging from the hips. Left hand goes down, twisting your right rib and extending your right arm up. Feel free to keep a block under in your left hand, twisting that your right rib to the right, reaching that arm towards the ceiling like if someone is pulling you from your hand. Good, press back to that right hip crease. Inhale, exhale. One more, inhale. As you exhale, rotate and fold over that front leg. Straighten your front leg, stretch the chest forward, extend both arms up. Open to Oreo 2, and then straighten your front leg, triangle pose. Reaching your right arm across, lower down, lift that left arm up. Good, take a half bind, bend that left arm behind you. Rotating your right rib under, ending your left rib back. Good, press the hands into the back and the back into that left hand. Good, keep that front leg straight and then revolve. Reach that right arm up and over. Lower both of your hands down on the ground. Ooh, step back to a high plank. Chaturanga. Rotating our elbows in, lower down halfway. Inhale, upper facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Switch. Left leg straight up, 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 up. Step the leg in between your hands. Stretch the chest forward, rise to press and lunge. Straighten your front leg, press to the front heel. Square the hips. From here, hinging from the hips, so bring your hips back into your chest forward. Right hand goes down on the floor. Rotate, so press that left hip crease back, rotating your right rib under, and then you're extending your left arm up. Feel free to place the hand on top of the block. As if someone is pulling you from your hand so you're not sinking into the shoulders. Inhale. Exhale. Keep twisting. Inhale. Exhale. Lower your left hand down. Good. Bend that front knee. Rise up or your chin. Ooh, straighten your front leg. Good. Triangle. Reach that left arm across. Maybe lower on the ground. Maybe lower on the block. Right arm go up. Rotating a left rib under so your ribs are stacking. And then bend that right arm, bring it behind you. Yes, keep twisting. So twisting your right thigh out. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Keep that right arm where it is. Keeping your front leg straight and then begin to rise up, revolve. Left arm go up and over. And then lower both hands down on the ground. Step back, chaturanga. Inhale, upper facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Pedal those heels. Pedal, pedal. Let's take a child's pose. Lower your knees on the ground, stretching your hips all the way back, turning your palms up. As you inhale, expand the belly towards the ground. Expand the sides of your body. Exhale. Stretch the hips back, relax the shoulders. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. And then let's have a seat. Sit on the ground. So you can always have a seat on the block. If your inner thighs are feeling super tight, definitely sit on the block. So you're gonna open your legs, nice straddle position. And then it really helps if you're placing your hands behind your thighs first, elevate the hips off the ground, and then you're walking your pelvic floor forward. Yeah, and then pointing your toes, and then bringing your hands in front of you. Good. Lifting the chest, pointing your toes, and then maybe walking your hands forward, and then you walk back. Good. Walk it forward, and then walk back. So your hips are always moving back. So the pelvic floor leans forward, and then you walk back. Good. Exhale. And then inhale back. Good. Again, walk it forward. Maybe every time you walk forward, you can go a little deeper. One more time. And then you walk back. Good. Now bend that left leg, bring it in, keeping your right leg straight. Okay. So if you have a strap, let me get my strap here. My resistant band works as well. You can place it around your right foot. Okay. Yeah, perfect. Extending your left arm towards the ceiling, reach up, 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 and then lean to your right side, and then twisting your right rib under. Good. Look up towards that left hand. Inhale. Exhale. You can always just placing your hand on the foot. That's another option as well. Breathe in, breathe out. Again, inhale, exhale. We're gonna take a counter pose. So bring your left hand behind your left hip. Press into your hand, lift the hips. Push the hips up, 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 up. Extend that right arm up and back. Keep pressing into your left hand and pressing the hip up. And then lower all the way down. Switch, right leg go in, left leg go out. Moving your sits bone out to the side. So you can reach for your left hand or you can place the strap in there. Both options are awesome. And then helps you if you're placing your right hand on your rib cage and then reminding your rib that's the direction you want your rib to go. So rotating to the right and then your left rib goes under. Right arm reach up and over, always finding elongation through the movement. Stretch through the fingertips, but at the same time, keep grounding that right hip down. Good, maybe look up towards that hand if it feels okay with you on your neck. Good, keep rotating and twisting. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. And then this next one, let's take that counter pose, placing your right hand behind you. Root down to your right hand, lift the hips up and reach that left arm up and back. So keep pressing down through your right hand and then pressing the hips towards the ceiling. Engage the glutes, inhale. Exhale, lower back down, have a seat. Excellent work. Grab the strap and let's lay on your back now. Finally, right? Take a full body stretch first. Extension through the arms, through the legs. Extend, extend, extend. And then grab the strap and extending your right leg towards the ceiling. Place the strap around in your right foot. Relax the shoulders. And then circle that leg around and around. Good. Circle and circle. Reverse the direction of the circle. One more. And now pulse it in. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Good. Three, two, hold it in, hold, then a point and flex. Keeping your leg as close as you can towards in your chest. Pointing and flexing and pointing and flexing. And now open the leg to the right, maintaining your left hip down and then turning your head to the left. Good. A couple breaths here. As you inhale, expand through the belly. Exhale, stretching your right heel, flexing your right foot and then also flexing your left. Long extension through that left leg. Inhale. Exhale. And I go back to the center, switch. Hold with your left hand, bring the leg to your left side and turning your head to the right. Lift the leg up towards your left shoulder, flexing your right foot so you can get a long extension through that right leg. Inhale. Exhale. Slowly go back to the center. Pull the leg towards your chest as close as you can and hold. Engaging your right thigh. Three, two, one. Release the band, pointing your toes, slowly lower the leg all the way down. Relax completely. Notice the difference from your right side versus your left side. Switch, left leg go up, place the band around the sole of your foot. Relax the shoulders and then we're gonna start with the circle. Good, keep that right leg straight. Circle and circle. And then reverse the direction of this circle. You go around and around. And then hold that circle, little pulses in. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Three, two, hold it in and adjust point and flex and point and flex. Good. Holding flex, open the leg to your left side and look over to your right shoulder. Long extension through that right heel. Lift that left leg towards your left shoulder. As you inhale, you wanna expand your belly and send that inhalation down to your pelvic floor. Exhale all the air out of your lungs. Inhale. Exhale. Go back to the center, switch, grab it with your right hand, bring the leg over to your right side, and then lift the leg up towards your right shoulder, turning your head to your left. Flexing your foot, press that left heel away from you, ending your toes closer to your body. Inhale. Exhale. Slowly go back to the center. Pull the leg towards your chest as close as you can. Engaging your left thigh. Reciprocal inhibition to create more space in the back of your leg. Three. Two. Keep the leg straight. Just remove the band, pointing your toes. Slowly begin to rise up. Lower and extend at the same time. Relax completely. Bend both of your legs. Opening your arms out and just wave the legs side to side. Good, maybe closing your eyes and relaxing your pelvic floor completely. Waving side to side. Wonderful. Four more. One more on each side. And then roll over to your side and take a down dog. Last down dog of the day, hands under your shoulders. Curl your toes under, press the floor away, elevate the hips. Try to lower the heels. Maybe notice how your heels are going more towards the ground now with that all that stretch we did for the hamstrings. Stretching your fingertips forward and rotating your upper arm in. Begin to walking your hands back towards your toes. Interlacing your fingers behind your back. Extending your arms up and over your body. Take all the air out of your lungs. Inhale. Exhale. Moving your sit bone out to the side. Maybe shaking your head side to side. And then go back to the center. Lower your hands down on the floor. Begin to round the spine. Root down to the feet as you go up, elongating the spine. Extend both arms towards the ceiling. Look up, look up, look up. Palms together. Lower your hands down to your heart center. And we are officially done. Thank you so much for joining me today. I'll see you guys next time. Ciao, ciao.